So what is going on, guys? My name's Brian Deal. Welcome to a vlog slash challenge slash update video. Yes, I know it's all very mixed in, but yeah, there's a reason for that. So if you guys remember my last video, getting lucky on a Meagle. Just refresh your memories, it's there on the screen, right there. Bang, yeah, that's it right there. So if you remember when I met that girl on a Meagle and we talked about meeting up and all that, well, the other day, we did. We actually met up. I only like filmed like parts of it, but yeah, basically in this video, I'm just gonna show you what I basically did. So yeah. Roll the vlog. So what is going on, guys? My name's Brandy and today I'm joined by my Meagle friend who I met the other day. How this works, I'm going to interview her. I'm going to like ask her questions. She's only replied with one word and I don't know, let's see how it goes, alright? So, when you first met me on a Meagle, what was your first thought?
Like...
One word only.
I know.
One word.
Think.
Wait, is that your answer?
No.
It's one word.
Hold on. I was curious.
Okay.
What was your favourite thing about me?
That you were funny.
What was your favourite video you watched on my channel?
The Amigo one.
So this is a two-part question, so you have to write one word to each of them. So what was the most important thing to you?
My family.
That's two words.
Family.
And why?
I love them. Oh, love. I'm really bad at this. I'm so bad.
So you wake up next to your favourite YouTuber. What would you do?
Give him a hug.
That's more of a
hug. Hug them!
No. You're really bad at this.
I know, I said this, I'm bad.
Yeah.
What's the most embarrassing thing you've done?
I just say unknown. I do a lot of embarrassing things.
Yes.
I mean, you like laugh yourself into a corner, yeah?
That's true.
You film a video and your friend films the ground, how would you react?
That would be on.
I'd be so mad.
That's more than one word.
Mad.
I don't know how I would react. I'd just be like, probably be close to screaming.
So how do you rate this interview?
I'm pretty bad at this. So.
That was not
bad. I know! The whole thing has gone this way, okay? The conclusion for this is we know I can't say one word.
I'm not accepting that. I need one word, sorry.
Shit.
Wait, what?
Only because I'm so bad at this.
Would you like do another video?
Yeah.
Okay.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Okay, so that was one word interview with my friend Amber.
More than one word.
Yeah, she did terrible. She did more than one word.
Most of it was like
I
more
failed.
Than one word. You failed.
That was really bad.
Yeah.
That was like a test because I've never done this before. So if you guys do want me to do more with the formation or something, then let me know in the comments below. Go subscribe to Amber. I'll leave her channel link in the description.
And it will be on her channel as well, I presume.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
That was a different kind of video and we'll see you guys later. So we just like finished like two videos. It's going on my channel and her channel. Check them out. I'll leave a link in the description as well. But how would you rate this day?
How would I rate this day?
Yeah.
Not one word, I hope.
No, it's not one word.
Yeah, it's been good. It's been a really good day.
Yeah.
Yeah, like I mean, we had fun and stuff. I think my favourite was definitely the water.
Yeah, I think that was my favourite one. Yeah. Like I might not upload the interview one, but I might see leave it on scene footage one. Yeah.
Yeah, because that wasn't.
Yeah, but basically on my way back to the station now, I'm gonna like go home, yep, and leave Amber, I'm gonna miss her. But yeah, next time we might do more videos together, she might come to me this time, we might do like vlogs like how to skateboard and all that, that's coming up, we've already down actually, yeah.
Wrote some ideas,
of course. But yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm on the train.
Oh.
You got that, don't I?
Hey.
There you go. So I just came back from, just got on a train, so going back to Rumpstar, lost my way, so I apologise for the poor quality of the videos, but they'll be up on their own channel. But yeah, check out her channel, and I have a lot to talk about when I get back home, so I'll see you guys when I get back home, and yeah, see you later. So pretty much, guys, that is what happened. So yeah, that's why I said challenge reel, because we did do a challenge together, and I didn't like film a lot like in between all that, but yeah, it doesn't matter, we still filmed. So make sure, guys, you check out I forgot her name. Amber Tams, make sure you do check out, her link will be in the description. Now the little update thing, basically like I've been thinking about this for a while and I just thought lay out to you guys because why not. Basically out of all the videos that I do, like I don't really do vlogs and I really want to like start doing daily vlogs more so I can invite you guys like into my life so you see what I get up to like daily basically. But yeah, I always get your opinion on that, guys, so if you guys want me to do like more daily vlogs, I invite you what I do like, not every day but where I do something interesting, not a lot. Because usually when I do videos, like I just do like planned out videos, but For me, like, vlogs are not planned out, they just happen, yeah. So if you guys want to see that, then please do let me know and I'll be happy to do that. But that is all for the video for today. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, then please go like and subscribe if you are new around here. Turn on the notification bell so you don't miss another video. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.